Peter Brandt, US dollar is breaking out, here's how it affects Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies.